Hi everyone, this is T. Arun from Department of Biotechnology in Salem College of Technology. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to interpret the urinary analysis report.
This is the UA report. The details are hidden for the confidential purpose. Now, let's see the macroscopy analysis. The color of urine is pale yellow, it's normal. In some case, color of urine changes to red or green due to medical condition or medications taken. Next, pH. pH level is given as 5, which is normal, as normal pH level of urine varies from 4 to 8. Next, specific gravity. Specific gravity is equal to density of urine divided by density of water. If specific gravity is less than 1.015, it indicates excessive hydration, and if it exceeds 1.025, it indicates dehydration. Next, protein. Protein usually not found in urine samples. If there are some traces of protein at higher level, it indicates kidney is not working properly. Similarly, glucose, ketones, and blood are not usually found in urine sample. If there are some traces of them at higher level, it indicates health problems. Next, bilirubin. Bilirubin is a chemical found in bile juice produced by liver. It's usually not found in urine sample. Next, urobilinogen. Urobilinogen is a chemical produced by byproduct of reducing bilirubin. Its presence is normal in urine, but if there is no or little amount of urobilinogen is present, it means liver is not working properly. Next, nitrite. Presence of nitrite simply indicates bacterial infection in the urinary tract. These are all the macroscopy analysis. The microscopic analysis will be seen in the part 2. Thank you for watching our video.